My name is Isaac Lorenzo. I was born in Mexico and I stayed there until I was 18. Then after finishing high school, I decided to go to the United States, and I spent there 3 years doing an associate's degree in engineering. And after that, I applied here, and yeah, now I'm studying here in Germany. First of all, like Karl Benz, and in general KIT, it's a really good university. It's ranked as one of the best in engineering. I really like, first of all, the subjects that they offer, how they are structured, and as well, all the support that they provide to you, like the mentoring program, all the tutorials that they offer, the workshops. When I was back in the US, I was planning on, like after doing my master's, I really want to be part of the NASA in order to be, like, I don't know, an engineer that is related to the construction of spacecrafts or rockets or stuff like that. And still, it's my goal now. I don't know if it'll be in NASA or in the US. It could be like here in Europe too, and any kind of like space program. You know, you're gonna go somewhere, like, you know, it could be anywhere, like here, Germany, the United States, Mexico. Whatever you do, you have to do it with a specific goal. Like, don't just go somewhere just because you feel like, but because you have something in mind, because you have a plan that you want to achieve. Like, probably, obviously, like, oh, I missed something, but more than missing, like, I really want to be here and I really want to fulfill my goals. So, like, any kind of feeling of just like, yeah, I missed something, it's just like gone. Because I know that in here, I'm doing what I want to do.